So guys, today we're gonna show you top 4 skills that Ronaldo uses. Number 4 is the CR7 chop. It is basically the easiest and the most useful technique you can use in a football match. Now, it would not be wrong if I say stepovers is another name of Ronaldo. Number 2 is the elastico. Ronaldo uses this trick in a very tight situation. Number 1 is the CR7 double tap. It is basically the best move you can do while standing still. Thank you guys for watching. If you enjoyed this video, leave us a like down below and also comment which player skills you want to see next. And if you want to see more awesome videos like this, subscribe by kicking his face. And don't forget to hit the bell notification button so you don't miss any of our videos. And with that, see ya.